Hi, how are you children? I hope everyone are fine. So coming to the point, today in this video, we are going to see one more assignment on Kingdoms, Kings and an Early Republic. Then why like children? Let's start our assignment here. So here is our first question. How was tax collected from the farmers? See, taxes are very, very important to administrate the kingdom. So here what they are telling is, how was tax collected from the farmers? So the tax is collected 1/6 part of whatever they produced. That means whatever the crops farmers produced, so on that 1/6 part. So this is the way how they are collecting the taxes from the farmers. So here farmer spelling is wrong children, A should come. Okay, now coming to the second question, what is Bhaga? Bhaga means tax on crops. So that is what answer see here. Taxes on crops were the most important. Usually the taxes was fixed at 1/6 of what was produced. This was known as Bhaga or a share. That means 1/6 of part they are going to charge as a tax. So whatever they are going to produce. So this tax or this share is called as Bhaga. Now let's take here third question. What are the two major changes that took place in agriculture during the later Vedic period? There are two great changes children. One is use of iron ploughshares and second one is people began transplanting paddy. So these are the two major changes in agriculture around this time. So what is that? First one is use of iron in ploughshares. And second one, people began transplanting paddy. Now fourth question, how did herders pay taxes? So herders means those who are raising the animals, those who are herding the animals. So how they are paying the taxes? So in the form of animals. So that is what answer here. See, in the form of animals and animal products, they are paying the taxes. Now fifth question here, what was paid by craftsman as tax? Yeah, here craftsman, how they are paying the taxes? In the form of labor. So as you will see here, tax paid by craftsman was in form of labor. They had to work for Raja one day in a month. So that is what tax here. Next, sixth question, can you think why kings would encourage these changes, that is the use of iron ploughshares and transplanting paddy? So why kings they encouraged these two changes? Because to improve the agriculture production. That is the main motto here. Now let us see the answer. The king of this time encouraged these changes, that is use of iron of ploughshares and transplanting of paddy. It was because of these two activities would lead the increased agriculture production. Increased agriculture production. As a result of this, kings would be able to abstract more taxes from their men. In this way, they shall be able to maintain large army that will be utilized in acquiring land which could be used for agriculture. That means the main purpose is what children here? To improve the agriculture. If production of agriculture increase, so definitely they could collect the taxes from the farmers easily. And these taxes, they will help for to increase the army, so where they can expand their kingdom. So that is the reason why kings would encourage these changes. So these are 6 question answer children related to this assignment. So that's all for today. So I'll meet you in the next session. So until that, signing off.